New at 9, a Washington, Indiana man has been arrested after troopers say he was speeding and they found syringes in his vehicle. Troopers say 31-year-old Kyle Horseman was going 17 miles over the speed limit on I-69 in Pike County. Troopers say they found several syringes and a gun in his vehicle. He faces several charges, including carrying a handgun with a prior felony conviction. He's being held without bond.